Hello friends, welcome to another practice question of trigonometric identities. This is the 61st question in this series, and as always I will urge you to go back and watch the previous 60 as well. This is the trigonometry syllabus of class 10 CBSE. The link to the complete playlist is down there in the description. Let's start solving this one. So this question says, I am going to again use sine theta is equal to cos 90 minus theta, cos theta is equal to sine 90 minus theta. So here I have tan theta multiplied by cot 90 minus theta. This will become tan theta multiplied by tan theta, plus I will have sec theta multiplied by again sec theta, because cos 90 minus theta, cosec 90 minus theta is equal to sec theta, plus I have sine square 35 plus sine square 55 is going to be cos square 55. So this will become 1 eventually. So if you see, I've just arranged the terms in the numerator, and the same arrangement I'm to go and do in the denominator as well. So I have tan, and tan 80 I'm writing it as cot of 10. Tan 80 I've written as cot of 10. Here I have tan 20, and tan 70 I'm writing as cot of 20, and I have tan 30. Okay, now look at this. This is tan square theta plus sec square theta plus 1 divided by this is 1, and tan 30 is equal to sine 30, that is 1 by 2, divided by cos 30, that is root 3 by 2. So this will be 1 upon root 3. Now, sec square theta is equal to 1 plus tan square theta. I'm sorry, I have missed a minus sign all the way through. This is actually minus of tan theta. So this will be minus of tan theta, and here I have 1 minus tan square theta, sorry, here I have sec square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1, so I get 1 plus 1 divided by 1 upon root 3. So the answer is going to be 2 root 3. I hope you found this video useful. Do like, share, comment and subscribe, and in case you want me to solve any part of the syllabus of class 9 to 12 mathematics, do put down your queries in the description box below. Till then, keep working hard, keep practicing hard. Cheers and God bless.